Yo guys, what is going on? Welcome to my second Counter-Strike competitive video. Today we're queued up on Cash, and I'm trying out the new Prime matchmaking actually, see how it goes, see if it makes any difference. Let's see what goes on with that.
Main.
Yeah, there's two B main. So, a nice little story. I haven't been uploading this week because I just had an issue with my PC.
Yeah, rotating B.
And
one checkers.
It appears that my one of the radiators on. One of the radiators on my freaking motherboard had burned out and was leaking glue everywhere.
Where are you going, guys?
I'm out of bullets, so I need to get another gun.
Okay. Here. City site.
So yeah, that happened. And my whole computer pretty much just failed to work at all. So I had to wait till I could get some new parts and essentially rebuild it. You got eyes on them, Blue?
He can't zoom. He's mad.
B side. Planting me.
I don't know if
that's what. Planting.
Yeah, he's planting. I'm very low.
Go. Nice.
Nice.
Take.
So yeah, that took a while to get sorted out. But my computer's changed quite drastically. I took out my old AMD FX8350, and I'm now running an Intel i5. 6600K. I know no one says that, but you know. And it's running much smoother. And the reason the glue melting on my motherboard affects it so badly is that for some reason my SSD started to fail because of it.
One mate, I'm low HP.
So I'm not sure where it failed exactly. But I was trying to play Counter-Strike and I was getting a whole 30 FPS, which is just impossible to play competitively. I can see at the moment I'm getting upwards of 250 FPS since my refresh. I got pretty dire. I couldn't really use it for anything. Like, even just loading up web pages would lag out, and I'm not entirely sure if, like, the glue leaking caused it, but it was something to do with either the motherboard, the CPU, or the RAM, because those are all things that I changed. I was running, like, really shit stuff. I was running a 8 gig of RAM, but it was only running at 800 megahertz, so that's now upgraded to 16 gig of RAM at like 2300 megahertz. And it also works out well for me because I upgraded to DDR4 with that. Nice job, guys. So, yeah, that happened. It's been a slow week without being able to play Counter-Strike. I tried it a couple times when my FPS wasn't so bad. I was getting like 100 FPS, or anywhere between 50 and 100. But it just kept disconnecting me from back servers, so I had to stop. Oh, I like the new smoke sound. Could definitely tell where that is. Throwing smoke. I'm gonna make some noise, Orange, and see if they'll come past you. If there's any there.
Got me, get a 6-0. And when he's gone in.
Shots fired in B main.
Whoa.
Oh, excuse me. A little bit gassy. Need a bit of my drink. And that's where I typically die.
Inside,
go
inside,
for a drink
inside.
And get fucked.
Planting on it.
Alright, so I got A. I can't really play highway with P90, but I got the other bits covered, so.
I got the peak.
Corner. 140 side. Nice.
Smoke.
Ah, oh, sorry guys.
Nice turn.
That was poor on my performance. I could have got him. Oh well. No clutch plays at the moment.
What are you buying?
Yeah, we got more than enough. Don't flash or smoke B, please.
Okay. Coming main.
Nine.
One guy B. Go for the deluxe wall bang. It's worked a few times for me, but not too often.
One more maybe. I don't know.
It's A orange.
Stay B, Dublin. Please stay B, dude.
So I'm just gonna watch mid.
B side, toxic. Fire in the
hole. They both be. Smoke.
See if we can hear them coming vents. If they go.
One T side. One inside. One T side. Nice. One more. B side.
Oh fuck! You can't see.
Got him. Woo!
Nice,
thought my heart was about to jump out my chest.
Yeah.
I need a drop.
I'll drop you purple.
Shit. Never mind.
Okay, thank you, dude.
Lock and load. Deploying decoy.
So that was a good play. Nervous at the moment because obviously I haven't played for a while. It's B rush. Or one Russian B.
Toxic bomb.
One's on them.
So that was a good call to get because obviously if that person managed to get through and kill one of us, he could have picked up our weapon. And we don't want that. So I might go for another sneaky peek. Doesn't look like there's another one here at the moment. There's one guy left. don't really want to overextend because he could be hiding in toxic or around any of the angles. Since none of us have seen him, we don't really know where he is.
Sunroom.
Don't peek him.
Toxic. Low HP.
Got him. Nice. Got a new AWP. Looks very fancy. I saw it on OP skins and I was like, oh my god. Freaking I buy power. So I bought that up straight away.
Horrible.
It's very nice. It's actually making me a better player because everyone knows that like the better skins you have, the better you are at the game. And it's working out very well so far. This is where I get peaked. The only thing that really gets me off guard is when they crouch peek. Like, I can normally out AWP them or out reaction time them. But it's tough. No, oh, he's definitely gonna get me. Oh, got him.
Throwing flashbang. Flashbang. Throwing fire.
Ugh, bullshit. I actually hit him. One guy car is lit really bad. Nice. That was a very good play. The guy was a car. It's a bit of a risk still, but I would normally take that risk because car's a fair distance away. So if you can win the round by getting a sneaky defuse, it's always a good option. So when I'm not playing AWP on B, I typically like to incendiary it to stop an advance if there's going to be one.
Two main.
Okay.
I'm going to rotate back blue.
No. I go out. Fuck.
Fucking
camper. Bomb A.
One's really low, he's got 15 health.
That's good. I enjoyed that. Love a good sneaky ninja. Man, those plays. God.
Let's go.
I haven't played for a freaking week. I need to step it down. I'm joking, of course. I honestly don't rate myself very high. I'm just playing surprisingly well today. Or at least better than usual. It's never a good idea to two-man shoulder peek. Not too sure what they're going for at the moment, but
throwing flashbang. Flashbang.
Mine.
Oh no, it's actually good.
I have bump yellow. Don't go, please.
I'm not, I'm just gonna watch this angle.
Okay, you stay.
One T-spawn, T-spawn.
Oh, so sad,
last one, main side.
That was bad for me. He knew I was gonna hold that angle. It's a very obvious angle to hold, really. Nice. It's a good spray and pray from my friend Kakaroto, sporting the Dragon Ball Z. Let's try and get some cheeky 1Ds. I doubt it happened, but it's always nice to try. Move it. Especially with my new Kimicho Dragon with a foil happy sticker. Obviously, like I was saying earlier, better stickers, better skins, better plays. So, I don't normally get 1D because I'm not that good of an aimer.
Wanted.
They might be pushing up B.
One HP in main. Pocket.
Alright. So that obviously didn't work very well.
Two A side.
Throwing flashbang.
Ah. Said that a bit too late. You guys want an eco? Eco rush mid? It's a bit sad that my team's not really very talkative. But ho hum. At least got him. Bet I'm not getting anyone. One guy was pushing car. Four rounds left on this half. I mean, I could definitely work that out from the top thing because my maths is impeccable. Do you buy pistols?
Yeah.
So, in my opinion, it's better to get a stack on a site if you're on an eco or something, or a force by a pistol run. Because, obviously, if you're just with pistols, then you're probably going to get wrecked. But if you can get a crossfire going on, you stand a good chance sometimes. One guy squeaky.
Two on me.
He's got 3 health. Annoying. If you would just... He's got 3 now. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was painful. Man, the guy with the AWP had 3 health. So I know we've already got an AWP on our team, but he'll probably go A. Yeah, A. Nice. So I can normally hold B with an AWP. I say normally, not all the time. One thing I need to get better at is holding wide at angles. Because at the moment my reaction time isn't good enough.
Have you ever gonna throw in?
One left side. Bang.
Throwing a grenade.
So I'm just gonna hold B just in case the terrorists decide to rotate. Which sounds like they probably won't, but
what the fuck? Me.
Oh, we have to wait and see. Oh my god. I'm coming. Thank you.
Highway.
No, they're going mid there, they're going mid there. Bomb's down there.
Woo!
Nice.
Got him. That was a lucky shot. Not gonna lie. I mean, I claim skill where their skill is due, but that was pure luck, mate. B is always my favourite site to play on cash. Pushing B. I'm gonna go to heaven. I don't normally try and get from heaven, but
one more main.
Because it's easy for them to spot you.
Low HP, one low HP. Minus C.
Where is he?
Smoke.
Smoke on mid. Steps B.
Bomb has been planted.
Oh shit, it's the last round. Ah, shit, he's there.
No, then.
Hey. Oh, shit, I thought that was last round. I definitely should have saved. Oh, well. Force up, it's the last round.
Which...
I didn't know.
Why didn't you come to last round?
Laying down smoke. Throwing smoke. Deploying flashbang. Throwing flashbang.
At least two guys B. Let's see if they try and push for the smoke.
Deploying flashbang.
It's B.
I'm missing.
Cool.
One side, one under her.
Bomb has been planted.
Under heaven.
Fire. I see him, I see him.
Is he lit at all?
I don't think so.
Ah, okay. Oh, sorry guys. Well, that was a good no scope though. If only my no scope skill was stronger. Nine, six. Not bad, not bad. I consider this map to be easier on CT, T side rather. So I'm very, very happy with the results of that. Smoke's on A. So I'm gonna push up Squeaky, and then if no one has smoked off Highway, I'm gonna do it. Ugh, that's not a good start.
Behind, behind, dude!
There's still one quad. Possibly go B. Not how to do that in that situation, sadly. Probably could have aimed a bit better, but. Nice, go B, go B.
I'm blazing the bomb. There's one, he's got front health checkers.
Step CT.
Side, 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 side.
His defuse in.
Go down.
Whoa, sorry guys.
Boy, why couldn't you have just come B?
It's very annoying when you get people like blue.
Blow up.
You just need to listen to me. It was a good eco. Or full spy rush, rather. I love it when people rush up here. I typically always get them, but well, typically, not always. Lord knows what Green was doing. I'm pretty sure I just heard Glock. There's one close bomb outside A main. I think one quad as well. So I'm just gonna wait for my friend to scare and then hopefully I'll distract the enemies and. Thanks.
Plant framing.
Activating the bomb.
see where it comes from. Terrorists
win.
Nice. That was an easier round than I expected. And they've lost a player, which is great for us. B. You guys want to come work B?
Try to save the orb beam if you can.
Sounds like there could be one heaven. So that was good. That was very good. I warmed up a little bit before this, but I think I'm playing alright. I haven't got the most frags, but I like to think my game sense is okay-ish. Better than average game sense at least.
3B. One's a little in checkers.
Let's go work A. So there's three on B. We should definitely go to A. I'm planted. Throw his walk. Bomb has been planted. Grenade out. One car.
One mid. Two mid. Two mid.
Whew! That was probably the best spray control I've ever had in my life. Lord knows how I managed to pull that off. Do you want your ult back?
You asking me?
Yeah, of course.
Cheers.
Don't normally pull off sprite control that great, but that was alright. Orange, shall boost me up? Thank you. One guy main, he's hit. That was not so good control. Last is lit. Ah, that was not great. But what would you expect from a glow box? Everyone knows Rayman is the one. Alright. I need to get a Glock skin. I really wanted to get a water elemental, but you know, I got priorities. Well, I did have. Now I just need to wait till I get paid.
Behind the walls. one is level 6 zombie.
Nice.
Oh, B is clear, hang. Just go B.
One A side. One CT.
Yeah, CT. One ma- A. No, mid. Down. Nice. Oh god, we got four orbs. I wasn't planning on that. Oh well. So see if I can get the pick. I don't normally go AWP in on B as a terrorist, but we'll see how it goes.
One CTV.
That was horrendous. And that's a prime example of why I don't go AWP in on B as a terrorist. That was well played from Orange. Weighing that out. So let's see what my teammates have got. Kind of got them cornered in, especially with orbs. Doesn't really matter where you go. Is that going for an A push? I don't know how that would work. That's probably what the way I'd play it is having one person highway, one person A site, and one person on B, or one person CT main. Like that. Ah. Unlucky.
Push me. Maybe.
Yeah, let's go B. Come on, let's go. So, seeing as I've got the AK, it's probably down to me to do entry fragging.
Yeah, it's
AFK. Okay.
One guy's sight at least. Let's go, let's go.
Oh fuck, one bad.
Looks maybe one guy heaven.
Yeah,
that's
seven.
A really bad spot. Oh, he's lit for 80 in heaven.
Boss is lit. Defusing.
He's defusing. Nice.
Me, please.
I'll take it. Oh, don't worry. Thank you. So again, I'll try and get a pick on B. And then hopefully me and Green can push up. We don't really need to be this strategical this far into the game, but it's always good to keep your wits about you. Yeah? the bomb. My friend likes to hide behind that box and get the sneaky peeky ninja.
Sorry.
In this situation.
I'm burning. LOL, dude. Low HP. That's not low HP.
Wow.
What the fuck?
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck.
Boom, boom, boom. GG.
I think it's a good game. No. Oh my god. No. Wow. Man, it's Glowbox. They're just gods. Cheers, mate.
Cheers, fake film.
I think they know I'm from London. What about a work on A? We haven't got an A in a while. Too close to that.
Oh, B is clear.
One for Nif. Bombing.
Yeah, oh god.
Five speed.
Bombing, rushing. Nice play, man. Nice play. Mommy. Maybe two. I think you just one more. Go fuck him, dude. Fucking fuck him.
Oh.
Nice play.
That's bad. He really lit though. Turned up. Tech 9 armor, Rush B.
Yes, it is me. Maybe rotating. I don't know. Okay, go rush me.
So I watched War Owl's video saying that on this sort of rounds it's probably better to buy a UMP.
Flashing,
my UMP skill is just horrendous. Pretty much non-existent. Go!
No.
Fish. Slow. Yes, 50 out.
Metro one.
1B man. Blue, why did you go A?
Whoa!
Blue, run with your knife out.
Inside, wow, defusing.
So blue is just useless. I don't even know what point of him is.
Yes.
Whoa. Someone with a Dragon Ball Z character in his name is not very useful.
Well, can you please just
really use him to Spirit Bomb.
No,
I doubt anyone got that reference, considering most of them probably aren't English. Oh well.
One low HP on me. Minus 60.
Oh, there she's low. Not low, she's got 37 health. Luke, can you stop going on your own?
I gotta make sure he doesn't advance from mid.
One more low HP.
What, on mid? Be anyone to guess where he is at the moment. I would go for that weapon, but it doesn't seem very much of a good idea. Mid.
Side B, side B.
One more vents. Man, that glow box guy. He's getting us all. Can we win now, please?
Maybe Rush A, don't stop.
No, I'm not doing what you say.
We might as well follow him or he's gonna go solo.
Fuck that, but if we get rugby, we'll win. It works like every round.
Alright.
No.
Everyone but blue.
We're gonna have to go in.
Okay.
Oh, dude, blue, go!
Oh, God. Right off harsh.
Always do a jumping peek with SMG.
I'm dead, man!
This is the accuracy.
Side.
One highway.
Quad's lit. Well, we're gonna lose this, for sure. Because this blue guy.
Fuck. 50-50.
Just go B with us.
Let's all go B.
Let's go.
Fuck, sorry.
That's alright, mate. Maybe one on site.
Two sides.
Champions.
One vent lit for 98.
Oh, GG.
I told you.
Well.
Yeah, we know, because it's your fault.
As much as I performed badly in those last few rounds, I place the blame solely on blue. Wow. I can't believe that. Good game, guys. At least I came top. Hopefully that won't do too bad for my elo. But thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode of a competitive merch making. I know I did and didn't. I will catch you guys in the next episode. Sayonara.